Now, Herring Bank is celebrating its 125th anniversary. Here's a live look at the celebration. There's still time to join in on the fun. It will continue until 6 tonight at the Herring Bank Civic location. The bank is joined by the Amarillo Chamber of Commerce for the ribbon cutting ceremony and reception. C.T. Herring, who started the bank, also built the Herring Hotel and was the first president of West Texas Chamber of Commerce.